The motive for an attack on Premier Mike Rann's electoral office remains unclear, despite the suspect appearing in court. Reporter James Wakelin was at the Elizabeth Magistrates Court and has the details.
47-year-old Mark Anthony Locke appeared briefly in the Elizabeth Magistrates Court this afternoon. He's been charged with act to endanger life after allegedly walking into Mike Rann's Salisbury office, pouring paint thinners on himself and the floor and threatening staff. Now, those staff members then hit a panic button and ran outside. Today, the Premier was full of praise for those staff members involved.
Someone came into the office and poured petrol all over the place, and various threats were made. I mean, it was a potentially catastrophic situation, and I'm really proud of the way they dealt with it.
I spoke to some of the girls that worked in Mike Rann's office, and they were very upset and shaken. It was very scary.
This latest attack follows an assault on Mr. Rann some 18 months ago, and other businesses that neighbour Mr. Rann's Salisbury office say a man was arrested there in December last year and taken away. In this latest incident, Mark Anthony Locke said little in his court appearance. He appeared to have some bruising on his face. He did acknowledge to the magistrate, though, that he understood he would be held in custody until his next appearance in July.